In this video, we will talk about how to fix network adapter missing Windows 10. Method 1. Enable hidden driver. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Click on View. Select Show Hidden Devices. Expand Network Adapters. If your Wi-Fi show up, right-click and select Enable Device. Method 2. Run the Network Troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Click on Update and Security. On the left, click on Troubleshoot. Then, Additional Troubleshooters. Scroll down, click on Network Adapter. Select Run the Troubleshooter and follow the on-screen instructions. Method 3. Reinstall Wi-Fi drivers. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click on Wi-Fi Network Driver. Select Uninstall Device and uninstall it. Now click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Windows will reinstall the driver automatically. Method 4. Enable Network Adapter. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter. If you see the Wi-Fi adapter disabled, right-click and select Enable. So that's how you can fix network adapter missing Windows 10. See you in next video.